Caste arrogant killings have become the order of Tamil Nadu. There are 200 honor killings have taken place in last few years. Tamil Nadu Untouchability Eradication Front conducted a padayatra, 400 kilometers padayatra from Salem to Chennai, demanding the special law to enact the caste honor killing. In a case, Tamil Nadu Untouchability Eradication Front filed in the High Court. In that case, government set up special cell in all districts. Now we are demanding to active the special cells and special law to prevent the honor killing. In Tamil Nadu, our demand is upon the people to prevent this honor killing and for the annihilate caste.
Thank you.